colony impressed.
No, actually, I wanted to check this. Check this out. The feel. Why the fuck is the engine still running? No, I heard about this bug. Somebody was mentioning that the helpers leave the engine running. And they shouldn't. See, I was correct about this. Something like that would happen. I was completely correct about that. Someone would say, I told you so. A pretty big house, by the way. In this game. They're like gold nugget over here somewhere. I'm just too heavy. Alright. Oh, vacuum cleaner. Let's go do some cleaning. Yep, actually it might be much better if you just could take the axe with your hand now. And why they didn't add that? By the way, in this game you can't buy the chickens. But you don't need to feed them anything or give them water. And these old eggs? No, there's still some more. Chicken all sound the same. Great, there is more vehicle shelter, mini vehicle shelter. Oak, maple, birch. Shed, elevate, shack, utility building, yeah, decorative. So I guess can't be placed here. And the greenhouse would be probably the best. Some reason can't place it over here. So yeah, let's keep it over here. Ask. Alright. This should help me with the mating costs for in some way. Do I still get 4k for this? Whoa, it was nerfed. Only 1500. Yeah, wasn't for like this 400 as well. Yeah, I believe so. Damn, they nerfed these guys a lot. Yeah, let's go solid because I'm not really feeling alright with this amount of money. It's not much. Yes, I like how it's left with countries as well. There we go. Actually, yeah, let's take the break. So I'll be right back. Okay, we are back. Let's do this shit then. Now let's just turn it off. Ooh. Hey, dudes. You shouldn't leave. Let me go because I was on the main road and not you. By the way, buddy. If you didn't know, nice bakery. What are they baking? Muffins. Oh, yeah. Wrong key. Sorry guys, I'm still used to down 15 controls and all the previous ones pretty much because they were the same. Okay, nice income. So yeah. It's pretty much two. That's why I have some money for the maintenance costs for the workers and whatnot. I've got to have some money. Sorry for that. That came too fast. Bless me, I guess, right? It really came too fast. That's what she said, right? Yeah, anyway, let's go unload the harvester or combine. Just leave you here. Oh, what am I doing? Not leave you here yet. See, I'm screwing up again. Not leave you here yet. And just unload it over here. Movie as well. Okay. Back to making some bells, huh? There we go. There we go indeed. right? And this way now. CSGO, huh? Arnold Schwarzenegger. Of course not really well. Let's go and move on. Go. There you indeed. Never check how the stroke actually look from close up. It actually looks better now. I guess it is all right. It's all right indeed. Yeah, they're sliding a little bit. They are in sliding. There we go. One little shit of straw over there. Don't you care? I don't really care about it. There we go. Let's turn around over here. Night one. There we go. No, why the fuck one with these troll lines is like really thin and the other one is narrow? It's kinda weird. If you ask me, by the way. Sorry, when I'm quiet because I'm thinking about some stuff. Yeah, from other stuff I definitely have to go and visit my dentist, that's for sure. Wonder how much I would pay then. I say probably like 50 euro. The dentist isn't cheap, alright. I wish the new dentist will be there already. Cause the woman is just too old. She's not bad, but she's just too old. She just don't have the power to like pull up your teeth when you need it. She always now calls the other doctor because there are two of them. One male dentist and one female dentist. The female one is older. But the male isn't the youngest as well. I would say he have like between 50 and 60, probably close to 60 already. And that woman have like over 60, I believe. Yeah, they are both pretty old. At least the male still have the power to pull out your teeth. Which female is already lacking. Definitely somebody to replace her. Never really have like many issues, like health issues. Well, I'm wearing glasses because I'm short-sighted. That's one of the issues, but it's not a big issue because like half of the people in the world have issues with their eyes. Pretty much, probably. I don't know if that is the right number. And also, the teeth issues. I already have issues with the teeth because I just love sweet. And especially my teeth. I'm not like getting sick a lot like some of the people. I usually get like sick. If you, well, normal sickness like cold and whatnot. I like. Once per year or once per 2 years, usually. That's pretty much it. Right. Only the last one, smallest one, is left. Field 15. Yeah, if you plant grass on this field, you'll get the American flag. So, do it if you want. Oh, and by the way, the workers for like mowing grass and whatnot work only on the field. Only on the grass that you plant on the field. It doesn't work on the grass that is growing all around, by the way. Because they do not count as field. I don't know if actually they would work on the field that you make with the plow. I got no clue. But whatever. What the heck is he all doing here? It's kind of weird. There we go. So much dust is coming after this guy. Or coming from him, to be correct. Yeah, I already saw like a shit ton of bugs on the forum and the giants. Well, all of them are like minor bugs, pretty much some sort of minor visual bug, but all of them are like large issues. Like for some people, like in multiplayer you won't get any money, and in like Chinese or Russian and Korean version of the game you can't buy like animals like pigs and whatnot. I don't know if only pigs or even more, and probably even more than most of them pigs, probably all of them. So yeah, that's actually kind of disappointing probably for them. That they can't buy those. But don't worry guys, chance will fix that. They have no idea when they will actually release the patch. If it will be this month or like somewhere in November. And like shit ton of people actually want the mission and the multiplayer as well. I don't know why is that. That makes, doesn't really make a much, actually it would make sense if you have like a mission for a bigger field and like you get two combines or the small combines, so you can like both harvest that field. That would be pretty cool. But other than that, it doesn't really make sense because most people in multiplayer always just cheat money, buy a shit ton of vehicles and have fun. That's how the multiplayer servers work, so far as I know. At least all of them are working like that. In 2015, I think I played a decent amount of multiplayer in 2015. Probably a lot more than 2013. Although I played a decent amount of 2013 as well. Yeah, I bet I played like shit on single player for 2013. That first LP have like over 300 parts. Of course, they were like 15 minutes long. But later on, I think they were like 30 minutes long, right? So I can say it will be between like 150 and 200 episodes. So yeah, it was a fucking long LP. That's for sure. I know how long this will be. Beyond was like around 50 episodes, right? And my usual 2015 LPs were around 50 episodes. No, actually might be longer because I'm like just exploring the new option and whatnot. I think you have like bulls in this game, right? Or is that only with the mods? But first, defensive with animals, I wanna focus on the pigs because they are pretty much the new addition. So that is why I'm trying to like pick the vehicles that are pretty much new to this game. But balers are really the new. You got like old ones, and the mods are pretty much the reskins. Reskins, so doesn't really matter that much. Finally, we are almost done with this. Will you get the straw from the soybeans? I'm gonna say probably not. I think there is enough for me to collect these little bits, right? I will try to make the last bale. I'll definitely try to do it. Maybe there is actually enough. Maybe there's actually enough for me to collect it. Yeah, there seems to be like this amount over here. This might be it, boys and girls. There we go. Sweet. Nice, I'm surprised. Actually worked out. Okay, I'll go and grab cultivator with you. Cultivate.